Alright, so as you can see, this is the Asus laptop. Such an old one, a lot of key buttons are missing. So we're gonna replace the keyboard. Let's check the model number first. This one, Asus X55A. X55A, so we're gonna replace the actual keyboard. And that's the replacement. It's pretty standard. Such an easy one. As you can see, there is no screw hole. So we don't need to open any sort of screw to put this one back. Alright. So first of all, we're going to take out the battery.